sentir esta tristeza. Me duele tanto como tu angustia y tu dolor. En cada tramo de tus montañas anda la pena. De corazones latiendo, buscando una ilusión. Tierra, mi amor, cuando mi voz se esté apagando y cada historia pueda contarse sin el temor. No olvides nunca los nombres de las mujeres y hombres que partieron un día llenos de dolor.
Tierra, el adiós me hace sentir tanta tristeza. Me duele tanto como tu angustia y tu dolor. Tierra, en cada tramo de tus montañas anda la pena. De corazones latiendo, buscando, buscando una ilusión. Tierra, tierra, mi amor, cuando mi voz se esté apagando y cada historia pueda contarse sin el temor. Tierra, tierra, no olvides nunca los nombres de las mujeres y hombres que partieron un día llenos, muy llenos de dolor.
Tierra, el adiós me hace sentir esta tristeza. Me duele tanto como tu angustia y tu dolor. En cada tramo de tus montañas anda la pena. De corazones latiendo, buscando una ilusión. Tierra, mi amor, cuando mi voz se esté apagando y cada historia pueda contarse sin el temor. No olvides nunca los nombres de las mujeres y hombres que partieron un día llenos de dolor. Tierra, el adiós me hace sentir esta tristeza. Me duele tanto como tu angustia y tu dolor. En cada tramo.
Pille más adelante, pille más adelante.
Un poquito más adelante.
Yes, it is a long time. And in these 15 years, I have become an old man. You know, when you're an old man, when you wake up and think that this could be your last day. That is why I went to see my son.
Okay.
Now push! Okay, fine.
Okay.
Arriba. Jala, jala. Jala bien. Duro, duro, ahí. Ahí. I must tell him some important things before I'll die. Things only I know. You know? Yes, it is a long time. 15 years that I have not seen my boy. I don't even know where he lives in Miami. But I will find him. I'm sure that I will find him. I'm sure. Next week is Luna Negra. Good time to go.
And the wind?
The wind. It will be on our back. With the help of God.
I'm hungry, viejo. I'm hungry. I'm going to my mother, okay?
Tonight. Tonight. When it's dark.
Yeah. If the military catch me, they will put me in prison. Don't worry, Mother. Don't worry. They take us to Guantanamo. And then they'll send us to the ship, to the Yuma. I'll get you a job. And then we'll come back and I'll take you with me.
Virgencita Milagrosa, you have always been good to me and given me everything I need in the life. Now, you have to help me for the last time. It is really a big help. But if you look into my heart, you know it is not for me I am asking. A father has to bless his son before he lives forever. So God looks after him like he has looked after me. Please.
Gregorio Lima told me about you. You are his friend. Maybe you can help me.
I don't know. Come on, come on.
Can I come in?
Yes, of course. Ben.
I have have to leave Cuba. Gregorio told me that you know somebody who... Please, please, you have to help me for the sake of the Virgen del Cobre.
We have no place on the raft.
It doesn't matter. I have to go. Take me. I will give you a present.
No, gracias. Gracias.
For the love of the Virgencita Milagrosa. Please.
Well. Bueno.
Thank you. Thank you. Gracias.
Viejo, will she come with us?
Uh-huh. She's la comadre de mi amigo Gregorio. You can trust her.
Maybe I can get more.
Okay, we can make a sale.
Yeah.
Yes. Fine. Dale. Dale. Push.
Dale.
Dale.
Quickly, take it!
Quickly, take it!
Sandy, no!
No! No! No! No! No!
Okay, follow me! Follow me!
No!
No! No, you! Ah! No!
No!
Got it! Ah!
Oh! John!
Go!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Go!
Back!
Back!
Go!
Oh. 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 Oh.
Muchacho, yo, muchacho, vamos, row, vamos, yo, man, hey, you too, man, hey, row. Vamos, vamos. Go.
Sure you're going in the right direction?
Why the police after you?
I am a funcionario of the government. I help people to escape. I am Juan, and you?
Mariano.
Yo, I am tired, Mariano. I am tired. Viejo, do you have water?
Yes, there.
It's all we have?
Yes, and we lost all our food.
That all?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Please, give me a drink.
Give me. Give.
One more?
Very soon the Americanos will see us. No, they're looking all the time. They know there are all the rafts.
And they will not send us back?
No, no. First they will send us to a camp in Guantanamo. Then they will give us papers, and then they send you to the United States.
And then we can stay there?
Well, no, you first go to another camp there. And when they find you work or they find your family that will take care of you, then they let you go.
And they will make me Americano one day?
Well, after many years, maybe you can become Americano.
Water! Move! Move!
Are you crazy? I can't swim! No, I can't swim!
Muchacho, stop! Be careful!
I don't know if I can stand another day of this.
You think it's better to go back?
I can't go back.
Maybe we all die.
I think I prefer die than go back.
They put me in prison. I escaped the military.
My husband and my brother went to prison. My husband died. I have to go to Havana, but I die of hunger. Then, I went with the foreigners to the hotel and become a puta. One night, in a dream, I saw my husband. He told me, Esperanza, you have to go to Yuma because you will die in Cuba.
I I also have a dream. I dream that I play with the Yankees in New York. Then it's my turn. I hit one home run after the other. Everybody's shouting my name, and we win the game. Maybe I will be a baseball player in Yuma.
I am afraid of America.
Why?
I don't know. Many things.
Why do you go?
I am more afraid to go back to Cuba. Viejo, you are tired. It's my turn. Virgencita milagrosa, por favor, don't abandon us now. I know you can see all the people on the earth and on the sea. We have been miserable for such a long time. Please, help us to escape. We have all faith in you and your miracles. Don't let us die, please. Virgencita, help us. I hear somebody calling for help.
Over there, yes. Yes, I see somebody, look.
We don't have room for another person.
He's going to die.
Pablito! Pablito! Pablito!
Here is no room for another person. There is no room for another one here.
He's going to die.
We are going to die before. Go away. Go away.
Pablito!
Go away!
Pablito!
Go away!
Pablito!
There is no room!
Pablito! Pablito!
Stop it! He's going to die! Stop it!
Pablito!
Help me!
There is no more room here. Go away. Go away, hijo de puta. Go away. Go away.
Pablito. 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 Where are you, Pablito? Where are you? I have to find him. Give me that. Pablito! Pablito! Coño, help me! We have to find him! Coño! Pablito! I know Pablito lives. You have to find him! Pablito!
Your friend has drowned. We won't find him.
I know Pablito lives. You have to find him.
We don't have room for another man here. Be quiet. It is no use.
Viejo. Viejo. We are going to look for Pablito, you know? Row! Row! Row, coño! Row! Row this way! Pablito! Row, coño!
It's no use. There is no one. He has drowned.
Pablito! 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 You cannot leave me alone, Pablito. Give me the water. Help me! Help me! Come on! This raft is very good. You have a lot of water. You have something to eat? You are a good people. You could have left me in the water. Are you the captain, no? Are you family? Friends? You are from Havana, no? My luck. My luck. Get rescued by some deaf and dumb. I suppose you know where you are going, huh?
I know where we are going.
I know somebody could talk. Hi, I'm Frank. How many days are you at sea?
Eh? This is our second day.
Don't worry. The Americanos from Guantanamo will pick us up. Viejo, where are you from, viejo?
Cojima.
Hey!
Me too.
Who asked you? Chica.
Shh.
I'm talking to you.
Havana.
I could have known. I swear. I have seen you before. There are such a lot of pretty chicks in Havana, eh? Hey, I'm a habanero too, 100% from J.G. Pong. You don't know how lucky you are. Yesterday, we saw these two guys. Hey, man, they were just riding. Two inner tubes with a piece of wood.
They begged us to take them. And we thought we can let these guys just go and kill themselves. So we took them in our raft and gave them food, water. But these hijos de puta were just asesinos. Man, we have to fight for our lives. I got one of them good. It lets his throw from here to here. But this fucking raft turned over. And we all went in. You don't know the terror. The terror of those sharks swimming around you all night. But the Virgencita Milagrosa heard my prayers and sent you. When he didn't want me to come on raft, that was really bad. Hey, man! That really made me feel bad, you know?
Why don't you shut up? We pulled you out from the water. You should thank God and shut up.
Coño! Look at who says that. It is your raft, maybe, eh? I'm Frank. I'm a nice guy, but don't tell me to shut up, huh? Huh? We are all balseros, remember? Or Frank can become really nasty.
We're all the same here. We all have the same rights. We even share the water with you. So row, like the rest of us.
Thank you. Thank you. Gracias for the water. I have the water already here. I will share it with you.
Give the water to the viejo. He's the captain.
I keep it here. How can I know I can trust anybody here, eh?
Give the water to the viejo.
Un carajo, I will give it to the viejo.
Hey, stop! Stop it! Stop it! We fight, we will never make it. Row, take you two. Row.
Dios mío. We are all lost. We will all die.
This man is dangerous. We have to get rid of him. He has murdered the other balseros. Coño, you have to help me.
Yes, please.
Viejo.
Give me water.
Give me water. Give me water.
No.
Viejo, tell him to give me the water.
Tell me first who you are.
I don't have to answer to that. I don't have to answer to this hijo de puta.
Tell us who you are. Then I will tell you who I am. I am Frank Camacho. I was in La Cabaña prison. For 8 fucking years. And I went in the forced labor camp for 2 years. And so, I know all the comepincas of the state security. I saw them all. Believe me. Believe me, I know who you are.
I think it's better you tell us who you are.
If he doesn't say who he is, he has something to hide. Come on, spill your beans.
Tell us who you are.
Yes, tell us. Tell us.
I think it is better you tell us who you are.
I don't have to answer to this hijo de puta.
We are the people of Cuba here. We have a right to know who you are.
I am the same people that you are. I am a balsero, like you are. Don't you understand? We are all the same people.
No, we are not. He said you are a police. If you are a police, you are against me. The police have killed my husband. And my brother is in La Cabaña prison because of you. Show us you are not a police. Just tell us who you are.
If you're a fucking policía, you have no right to be in this RAF. Does everybody agree with me? Eh?
Sí, I agree.
Do you agree?
Yes, I agree.
You?
If you do not tell us who you are, we will put you into the sea.
Yeah. Give me that case. Give me that fucking case. Show me what is in there so that we know you're innocent.
You, take his case.
Put it down. Put the knife down. Put it down. Put it down. Or I'll kill you, te lo juro. From now on, you'll be quiet. If you try anything strange, I will shoot you with a warning. And this is for all of you. Maybe I'm a policía. Maybe I work for the state security. But what does it matter now? We're all the same. We're all balsero. Maybe I was a police, but I save a lot of people. How do you know I killed your husband? I helped the political prisoners. I didn't kill them. Why do you think you are the only ones to be afraid here? You don't know how things are going on in the government. You don't know what's going on in the government. You think only you're afraid all the time. We can talk. We can trust anybody. Not even to our best friends. Everything we say can be used against us. With every step you take, they can fuck you and your family. You don't know.
They killed my husband. That is all I know.
What do I know about La Cabaña prison? Who is your husband? What's his name?
Juan Alberto Diaz.
And what did he do?
He organized a strike in the factory where he was working. That is why they took him to the prison cell. They said that he hanged himself in his prison cell. But I know it's a lie. Juan Alberto would never do that.
Well, you know how the guards are in La Cabaña prison. They beat the prisoners. They tortured them. And some guys are not strong enough to resist that.
Now I am sure. You know my husband.
I don't know your husband. I was never in La Cabaña prison. Coño, que jodienda con esta mujer.
You're a liar.
And you're not a political prisoner. You're a regular thief. You're a regular ladrón. And now Row, coño. Row! And you too, cojones! El resingado este. Yo viejo, give me the right course. And don't try a fucking thing. If you want to go alive to Estados Unidos.
We have to get rid of this come mierda. Believe me, I know him. He works for the state security. They call him El Dentista. He killed your husband for sure. God knows what he has in that case. We put him in the sea, I swear. You will come with me to Miami. I know many people there.
I just want to get off this raft. I go anywhere. I don't care.
You're a pretty woman. Negra fina like you. You don't find a lot in Miami. With blue eyes. Beautiful mouth. You'll be candela. I will take care of you. You hear me?
Viejo, I think we have to catch more fish. We are too far from the island or the Americanos to see us. And if they don't find us today...
You know, you're alone against us. You look away a second, and I will get you.
I can't stand this sun anymore. My hips burn. Give me some water, please.
Muchacho.
Give water to the woman.
Thank you.
this beach. It's Guanabo. We come back to Cuba. I am sure.
You're loco, viejo.
No, I am sure. I come here many times to catch fish. We come back to Cuba.
You're loco, viejo.
No, I am sure.
Yeah, the viejo is right. We came back to Cuba. The viejo is right. Let's go. Turn back. Let's turn back.
I can't stand this anymore.
You're crazy. I want to go home.
Sit.
I want to go back. I want to go home.
Sit down. Sit down and row.
Muchacho, please come back. No, muchacho, arriba. We have to get him. Muchacho, row.
Give me your gun. Come mierda. Lie down, hijo de puta. ¿Y los cojones? Ah, los cojones, ¿no? Open your suitcase. Open your suitcase.
Open it yourself.
Coño. Coño. Look at this! Look! The evolution! All the money he stole from you! From the Cuban people! Look! Didn't I tell you it was him? Huh?
The boy is very bad. We have to go back. Viejo.
There is no way back. Olvídalo.
We have to go back.
No one goes back. Oye, viejo. You better be sure where we're going. I'm going to Yuma, you know? Or you go with me, or you go nowhere.
Madre.
And you, deja el resingado ese, eh? Help to row. Come on.
Row! Everybody row! Come on, everybody, head to row! Row, coño, row!
I think of my mother. Please, please, take me, take me, take me to my mother.
To stop, eh? Eh? Get up! Eh? Get up! Eh? Row! Eh? Tell me first, you are el dentista or not? And the money? From who did you steal the money? Eh? I will leave him alone until he tells us that he is el dentista. And how he stole the money. And when he admits it himself, I'll tie him up and throw him in the sea. Don't you understand? I'm crazy, man. This man has fucked me. Has fucked you. He's fucked you all. He's fucked us all for years and years. I was in prison for 8 fucking years. They beat me! They tried to fuck me, those maricones de mierda! I hate this hijo de puta! I want to kill him! Don't you understand, huh? Tell me you are el dentista! Tell me you kill her husband, huh? Tell me, son of a bitch!
Stop that! Stop that!
You're right, viejo. We need him to row. Tie him up. Come on. Don't give him any water to the hijo de puta.
Water, please, water.
And don't give water to him either. He's going to die anyway. Let's row, viejo. Row, coño, row!
Before we are in America, I will kill this son of a bitch. Don't worry. We have the money. And we start with something big in Miami. The people respect us. Huh? We will have a beautiful house. A big car. And we will know all the rich Cubanos. Come on, amorcito. Come on. Everybody's asleep. Te quiero singar.
He has a high fever.
Olvídalo.
Give me the water.
He's going to die anyway.
I won't let him die. And don't touch me, piece of shit.
Te voy a singar anyway.
Give me a little more. Mommy, can you do something to take away my pain? When I was little, I cut my foot with a machete. You prepare a medicine for me and put it on the wound. You sang a song to me, and the pain went away. Mommy, we'll go home again to Cuba. Cuba is my home. I don't want to go. I don't want to go anywhere else. I belong in my home with my sister. And you, Mommy, please, sing me a song. Sing me a song, Mommy.
Agotona o e le ye lo do. Agotona o e le ye lo do. Ye lo do.
Ay. Look. Look. The Virgin. She comes to take me home. She's beautiful. Mommy, she's so beautiful. Ella es bella. Muy bella. Mommy, she's so beautiful.
I'm hungry. Why don't you fish?
We lost the hook.
Shit. And what will we eat? Huh? And where are we going? You know. All your life, you go to sea. But you don't know anything. You take us back to Cuba. Give me your compass, pendejo. Give me your compass. He didn't do shit anyway. With a song I can tell. We go this way, this way. Come on, viejo, row, row, pendejo. And you too, hijo de puta, come on. You see? We get there quick. Row, coño, row, row! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Stop it! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up, will you? Stop it! You are unos pendejos! You are like chicken. Running around in all directions without thinking. Afraid that someone will come to cut your head off. You are weak. You never dare to do anything. That's why you need somebody to tell you what to do. And kick you in the balls. But you don't deserve any better. You are weak. You only steal from each other. When you have nothing to eat, you send your wife and your sister to the street as a prostitute. And when someone has the bolas to tell the truth and tell the police to go and fuck themselves, you yourself run to the police and tell them that you have nothing to do with it, so you can live quiet. You like to eat shit, and that's why you eat shit! I'll show you how Frank is. I will give all a part of the money of this son of a bitch. So, we all have the same. Maybe I even don't execute this come mierda. Just to show who I am.
We don't need any money. What for? We are all dead already. We don't know where we are. Instead of trying to save ourselves, we fight with each other. Our water is finished. We have nothing to eat. We all want the same. Just to survive. Why can't we ever help each other? When I look at us, I know there is no more hope for nobody.
She is right. Row, row.
Mommy.
Be quiet, hijo. Your mommy will come to hold you. You will be a very good player, and you will play in the big league. The Yankees will win, and your name will be in the newspaper. And you will return to your mother and your pueblo in Cuba. You will arrive, and the people won't even know who is this stranger. You will walk to the house of your mother, and you will put your arms around her and hold her, and she will cry with happiness. And everybody will want to talk to you, and they all will admire you. And the most beautiful muchacha of the pueblo will be in love with you. At night, she will take you to the sea, and you will look at the moon together. And you will kiss her. Then you'll come to where? You belong. Virgencita, forgive me for what I have done.
The little maricón went to swim home. Good luck to him. Good luck, maricón. Shut up. Stop that stupid song! Shut up, coño! Shut up, coño! Shut up! You drive me crazy, coño! Carajo! I see a ship! Hey! Over there! Look! Look! A ship! Let's row! Let's row! Coño, row! Row! Row, coño! Row, hijo de puta! Row! Over there!
A you ship. Stupid piece of shit! You don't know where the hell you're going. Why don't you just shoot me here with my gun? We'll die like dogs here. Shoot us all! And yourself! You stupid mariconazo! Just shoot me. And her, and him. Shoot us all and do something intelligent for once in your life, you sapingonauta.
Yes, I will shoot you. But first, you're going to row me to America.
I don't row anymore. You can shoot me if you want, no joda.
In the name of the people of Cuba. God has saved you, motherfucker. Pedazo de mierda. Row! 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 I'm going to survive. I'm going to survive no matter what.
You are crazy. You killed Juan Alberto.
Pedazo de pendeja.
No!
The revolution. We were all one people. We were all brothers. And we helped each other. And we cared for each other. And I was the same as mi compañero Fidel. One day, he came into the field where I was cutting sugar. His car stopped. And he stepped out and came to work with us. He was sweating with us, cursing when the cane cut his skin, and making jokes with us. I never understood what happened. We believe in our comunismo. But then, everything started to change. We started to become like ratas in a cage. What became of our poor Cuba? And we all hate each other, and our country dies, and our sons have become thieves, and our daughters are putas, and our leaders are corruptos, and do anything for a dollar. And Fidel acts like he doesn't see what happened to him. What happened? Where are his eyes? Or doesn't he love his people anymore? It is not right.
The Virgencita has talked to me. Nothing will happen to us. We can all walk over the sea.
Yes. I want to walk.
She's the power. She's the master of the wind and the waves.
Come on.
She will come to our raft and take our hands.
Let's go.
And then we will just have to walk.
Let's walk all together. Come on.
She has promised to me.
I want to walk.
Before the ship is here, you have to decide if you come with me or not. And you too, viejo. I like you. You're a good man. I'm not going to hurt you. Or you are with me, or you are against me. Now, you have to be with me, or you're finished like him. What do you say? Can I trust a woman? Goodbye, motherfucker. Now, you have no choice. You belong to me. Viejo. I like you, viejo. I never had a father. You could be my father. My father was a piece of shit. I will be rich. Even the gringos will open the door for me, Mr. Frank. Papa, I will become a politician. In the prison, everybody respect me. Mr. Frank. Come on, amorcito. Come on. Come on, amorcito. Come on. Come on.
You can have me, Frank. I will come with you. I will do everything you say, but put that knife away. You don't need it anymore. You're a very strong man.
Amorcito.
I like that.
Come on, amorcito.
The great Frank. Frank.
Come on, amorcito.
The great Frank. Frank. The great politician. Let's go home, viejo. Let's go to our beautiful country. To our Cuba.
okay? Need any help? Would you like to have some coffee? Eres cubana.
Sí, soy cubana. Voy a tener un bebé.
Me duele tanto como tu angustia y tu dolor. Tierra, en cada tramo de tus montañas anda la pena. De corazones latiendo, buscando, buscando una ilusión. Tierra, tierra, mi amor. Cuando mi voz se esté apagando y cada historia pueda contarse sin el temor. Tierra, tierra, no olvides nunca los nombres de las mujeres y hombres que partieron un día llenos, muy llenos de dolor.
Esta tristeza me duele tanto como tu angustia y tu dolor en cada tramo.